One day, a very long time ago, believed to be in the Greek ages, lived a beautiful king and queen, and they gave birth to two brothers born on the same day of the same year. These brothers, Edward and Robert, grew up the best of friends throughout all of their land, until one day a beautiful princess caught the attention of Edward, and they fell in love. But this did not settle very well with Robert. He grew angry with his brother. Because of his jealousy, he ordered for his brother to be killed. But their father said they must battle for the beautiful princess, or no one will get her. So they set a date, and they begin training. And that's where your story begins.
All my life, oh Lord, I'm late!
Ready, Robert?
Wow. I bet you're Big Pepper I'm ready.
Let's settle this like men.
Sneak attack!
Oh!
You cheated!
You cheated! Yeah, what's your point?
Get ready. Surrender.
Cut it. Never!
Out, Robert.
Oh!
I don't know if you can do something better than that.
Like that, Robert.
Oh!